today's activity, we're going to be playing tennis on a table. Table tennis. We're going to be using a table tennis ball and some table tennis bats to start with. We're aiming to get to a rally of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We're going to see if we can have a few rallies using different items from the kitchen. We're going to try spatulas to start with. Oh, very good. This time we're using a sponge ball. I've got a chopping board. And Emma's got a Tupperware lid. Let's see how we get on. One. Oh, a bit hard. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, wow. Very good. Try and be as creative as possible. And be inventive. Have a look around the kitchen, see what you can find. And let us know what you've been able to use.